It is Lakewood City School's vision to graduate students who are critical and creative thinkers. We believe that students who are communicative, collaborative, empathetic, have a growth mindset, and are globally aware will be college and career ready. In a series of three videos, we will share the three community-driven focus areas that will help us accomplish this vision. First is student-centered learning. Lakewood City Schools is committed to providing up-to-date learning experiences to address the unique needs, aspirations, and backgrounds of individual students. We design a balance of technology-infused instruction and traditional curriculum that meets 21st century skill requirements, and we center it around our students, with students' needs the focus of our planning, instruction, and assessment.
Student-centered learning refers to a variety of educational programs, experiences, and strategies that support a student's ability to have agency over their learning with guidance from our amazing teachers. This approach helps students better gain an understanding of their own learning style and connects what they are learning to their daily lives.
Our student-centered learning approach starts with our youngest learners. We piloted a summer kindergarten readiness program with local universities, and an all-day pre-K expansion is coming in 2021. We've expanded our STEM instruction and are adding maker spaces in all our elementary schools to tap into the individual creativity of our students. We also offer an array of courses, clubs, and extracurricular opportunities because we believe education is not one size fits all. Student-centered learning engages and empowers our students. It allows our talented teachers to create rich and relevant learning experiences developed with input from their students.
Student-centered learning is good for our students, our schools, and our community. We look forward to sharing our other two focus areas with you in the coming months. Thank you for watching.